For our wrist measurement, we want to keep the tape behind. We'll wrap it around the wrist loosely, keeping one finger behind the tape to measure accordingly.